What can you teach me?
It depends. What do you want to know?
I want to become a skilled pickpocket.
So you want to relieve a few people of their belongings? Well then, I'll teach you how to improve your skills. But it's still very likely that you'll get caught. You should only take the risk if nobody but your victim is around. Only an expert can take things from people's pockets without them noticing.
What can you teach me?
It depends. What do you want to know?
I want to become an expert pickpocket.
I think you've progressed far enough to be taught the final tricks of the trade. But you should know that even the best can get caught sometimes. Take care.
What can you teach me?
It depends. What do you want to know?
I can show you how to control your body. It's the art of acrobatics.
But keep it to yourself.
As soon as you've gained control of your body, you'll be able to jump much further. You'll learn how to roll off and what's the best way to land when falling. But don't forget, you're not immortal. Acrobatics can also be very useful during battle. You'll be able to change the distance between you and your foe very quickly. Good luck!
Thank you. For the honor of magic!
Take care. See ya.
Don't you worry about anything here in the camp. We'll be looking out for you.
Thank you. Yes, don't panic!
Okay!
Yes, don't panic! You've won!
You won't have much time to be sorry for it. Okay!
Coward! Come back!
Hey, you!
What are you doing here?
Scoot! Or I'll call
I knew guards. That somebody would try to get at us through the pentagram. But, unlike that traitorous smith, Stone, we don't need you anymore.
Guards, come here!
Where is Stone?
Behind bars.
You've
but
no
you're gonna
business
be six
in there.
Feet under in a minute. Get him, guys, and slice him up.
Oh!
You'll feel that, bastard!
Lucky for you.
You'll feel that, bastard!
What do you do here?
I take care of the guard's weapons.
Do you sell weapons?
Only to Gomez and his men.
Gomez sent me. He told me you'd give me some equipment.
The usual, huh? New armor and the best weapon I have in stock. Get out of here before I come after you.
You'll feel that, bastard!
Thank you.
safe.
Won't have much time to be sorry for it.
You're already dead. You just don't know it.
I suppose you don't have nothing against me keeping some more.
You'll feel that, bastard!
Oh. How did you get in here? Hang on. Aren't you the one that fought our men in the free mine?
Your men had no right to invade it. I just corrected their attack on megalomania.
Talking to me, Gomez, in that way, shows some courage. But it was foolish of you to turn up here like that. I will personally take care that you never get in my way again. Good.
You're not allowed to talk to us. You're not allowed to talk to us.
What do you want? You don't look like one of Gomez's henchmen.
You're right. I'm not with Gomez.
Then how did you get here? Gomez had the key to the dungeons.
He gave it to me.
Are you trying to tell me you're the guy that wiped out Gomez?
That's me.
Boy, I never thought you had it in you. But I'm glad the dirty cutthroat finally got what was coming to him. But why are you releasing me?
I just heard you've been locked away and I thought I'd take the opportunity of getting Gomez out of the way and rescuing you.
Well, thank you. I'm much obliged to you. Come and see me at the smithy. We can talk there. I'll see ya.
Let me pass.
There you are. I owe you for getting me out of that rat's nest, man. You know, I was thinking, there's not much I can give you, so I'll forge something for you. Maybe a ring or some such thing.
Why did they lock you in the dungeons?
Gomez, the bastard, claimed I was in cahoots with the fire mages. The only reason he didn't kill me is because I'm the best smith in the whole old camp. So he threw me into the rat's nest and only let me out when he needed me to make something for him.
Can you reinforce this ore armor for me?
Sure I can. Hand it over and hang on a minute. Here is the reinforced armor. We're quits now. I'll see ya.